Ooh, that vocal lay, I hear you.
Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching.
You, welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I'm actually a day late on this, and I really apologize for this. I uploaded a ton of videos yesterday. This dropped a little bit later in the day, and I just couldn't be bothered to get to it, so I really apologize for that. But we're here now reacting to Lay. Boom. He just dropped us an album, so, like, are we getting a music video for this? Probably not. Is this relating to that most recent album, or is it just a song he felt like dropping? I don't know. Y'all feel free to let me know any information that you know about this. I just know that, like, a couple of y'all tweeted at me and said that it dropped, and that was about it. I didn't really get, typically, exo-l's are really, really good at giving me information about things. And I think maybe the reason there wasn't a whole lot of information yesterday for me is that maybe y'all just don't know either. Maybe there just isn't a whole lot of information in the first place. But regardless, we're here reacting to Boom, Lay. Let's get straight to it, y'all. 3, 2, 1, click play.
I like it when you boom, 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 boom.
Okay. So, a very different style. But we've been new, Lay could do it all, so. Yeah. Okay. That's a good rhyme scheme there. Oh yeah, he's vibing. Salsa rhymed with euphoria. You can kind of make that work. All right, Lay, I see you. He's vibing. It does make you want to dance, man. Oh. Okay. So similar to other vibes that Lay has given us before, but the sound is very different. Ah, flow is dope. Maybe this is just a song that he did and maybe he didn't feel like it was right for the album, because it's very different from everything we heard on the previous album. So maybe he just dropped this one because he felt like it. I'm sure y'all let me know though. Ooh, that vocal lay, I hear you. It's towards the end here, it's a little repetitive for me, but that's okay. You're just supposed to be feeling the vibe with this one. You know, it's not supposed to be too complicated, but. Yeah, I can dig that. Am I gonna playlist that? Probably not, but like, I mean, it was fun, and if it comes on, I'm gonna be vibing to it. But yeah, y'all, that is Boom by Lay. Like I said, y'all give me any extra information you may have on it, and I'll do my best to learn myself up. But, other thing that I should have said at the beginning of the video, I love y'all very much, okay? I did notice, in fact, that Lay put clips of my video in his and re-reacted to me reacting to him, and it was amazing. And thank you guys for being so informative on that, but I didn't feel the need to make a video on YouTube because I felt that would be a little bit clout chasey. I don't know. Like, if for other reactors that were in the video, if they decided to make videos talking about how they were excited that Lay reacted to them, that's fine. I'm not dissing them at all. I just, for me, I didn't feel the need to make a video. Was I very excited and am I still excited about it? Yes. It's like one of the biggest things that's happened to me in regard to my career so far. Being noticed by Lay was incredible. But I didn't feel the need to make a video. So, for the record, if y'all follow me on Twitter, you would have known that I tweeted about it. So, if you don't follow me on Twitter, you should. We have a good time over there. Also, we're trying to hit 10,000 followers over on Twitter. I don't have a goal yet, but maybe by the end of August. Let's say by the end of August, let's try to hit 10K over there. But yeah, I did tweet a bunch about it. If you scroll back long enough, you can see me freaking the crap out over it. But yeah, I didn't feel like I needed to make a video on it just because I felt like people might take it the wrong way, like I was bragging or something, and that's the last thing I wanted to do. I was just, you know, I was really excited, and I really appreciate y'all for being so vocal and trying to make sure that I saw that he reacted to it, but I did see it. So thank you guys for being so on me to make sure that I saw it, but I appreciate y'all very much. Anyway, that's it for me, y'all. Thank you for watching the video. That is Boom, Lay. A fire little new tune from Lay. We appreciate that. All the new Lay content recently has been fire. What can I say? But I'm gonna be honest. That is 6 minutes till 11 a.m. And you know what that means? That means Sehun's video is dropping in a moment. So you're actually gonna see this video after I've already dropped the Sehun video because I'm good with time. But I'm recording it before so that I can make sure I can get both out nice and quick for y'all. But that's it for me, bro. Like I said, I apologize that I'm a day late on this one. I'm really sorry, guys, that I let y'all down on that one. But we're here now, and the tune's fire. So that's it for me. I'll talk to y'all hopefully very soon. So until then, love y'all very much, and peace. Bye.